Hello everyone, and welcome back to Unsighted. I'm Ranyakomo, and I guess it's time to keep going through this area.
If someone receives this message, please come and help us. That's not worrying at all. They can just wait here, can't they? This time, doggy. I cannot feed you right now. why am I so bad at this? I guess I'm getting a little... Oh, yes I can. This wasn't giving me the prompt, so I just pressed on. Has a health bar. Ow. That was kind of stupid of me. I cannot parry that. Ah, it didn't actually spawn any enemies this time. Probably for defeating this thing. Well, progress? Ice grenade. Opens up about a few paths. We also go up there. Yeah, let's go up there first. Somehow. Oh my. Alright then,
So, what's this way then?
An elevator. Which leads...
get there.
I mean, you can go across this now, but
doesn't really help now, does it?
This pathway. The crystal's supposed to be there. I have no idea what that does. Also not fun at all. Okay, finally made it. Ow.
Sector info data, please. Sector map downloaded.
Are you really gonna tell me that was the entire purpose of coming here? The content. Where do I see the that works. Surely helps when navigating the environment around here. Pressing the reload trigger again at the right time while reloading is a trick for a quick reload. Out. gotta say, I really don't enjoy the ice grenade. Out of my way. Okay. Shortcut I can open here. Maybe. This is where the museum was. This is some pathway and stuff. Wait, I could have always made it here? What? That is somewhat upsetting. Okay. Oh. Just fight. Fun. Now what's this one? Probably another shortcut. Yep. This leads right over there, huh? Fishing. Okay. Oh, I actually need to hit twice for that. Oh, actually. For fishing. A shortcut, I guess. Probably, at least. Yep, shortcut! Is that useful in any way? Probably freaking not. Yeah, I'm not sure how to break those things. Oh, that's not the right direction. Yeah, I guess it's just back down here because I can... Maybe it's from there. I could just go here. Hmm. Where does this lead? It would probably be easier to just teleport out anyway. Yeah, let's go get to the station. We're going down after all. We'll play the game. Elevator, which I should probably take. Yeah, I'm gonna take it so I can make a shortcut right away. Oh, I really should be making notes. Okay, so that's the last one. Exploration log 4016. Starting our experiments with the ice shuriken, Olga sent us the blueprints yesterday. It seems more efficient than the ice grenades when it comes to navigating the environment, but it is a lot harder to control. Ice shuriken certainly seems useful. Shortcut, and it is about time to stop for this episode, so how about we take a moment to go back to town and talk to Olga? Oh wait, I was in the right level already. So how much do I have? 3. I can probably afford to give them to someone. She doesn't have anything for the ice shuriken. Thank you so much, Alma. Hey, Alma. I want you to know that I really like you, girl. You've been a real friend to me. That's why I want you to have this. It's very special to me, and I hope it will be useful to you. You don't have to. I insist, please, have this. With this you'll be able to craft recipes anywhere. I mean, that is rather convenient. I can make more disposables in this. Anywhere! I'm just gonna quickly get the meteor dust over here, and you know, the fishing. These ones to the weapon guy. Giving him one, so that should be enough to unlock the thing. Sob. I decided to give you something. It's a very unique weapon, something I've been working on for a while.
Oh, Ariel, thank you.
I hope this will help you find Riker. elemental blade. More damage and a bit more stamina. I can attack 3 times at least. Okay, anyway, I hope you had fun. And I'll see you next time, I guess, where we'll probably go right back down there and... Yeah. Yeah. Bye-bye!